What's up, everyone? This is Jens. Let's unwind with Quantum Break. Now, I have a feeling that taking this will probably trigger...
It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure.
The end.
Beth died for it. And I knew it could fix the fracture.
This fucking thing.
Problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it.
The only
person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. We got the core here.
Monarch had built their own time machine above the CFR chamber. That's right here to go.
You still believed you could go back and save your brother?
Yes.
Why do I have a feeling this was not the last fight? Going further up. Well, that's good, possibly. Wait, and Hatch is
Paul
dead,
took the core
right?
Of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control, but that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back, maybe get to Will before Paul killed him. And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around.
There are Chronon cores standing around. So, and there are ammo backpacks, meaning a fight is coming for sure. Okay, that's good. We're all full up again.
Core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place.
All right. Bunch of weapons lying around here. That means a fight is coming. All right. Well, we are in it to win it, aren't we? Let's hit it. Please don't kill me.
Okay, this should do it.
Okay, that was not great. Oh yes, of course I get to do it all over again.
Thank you. finally.
Booyah, Kasha.
Oh, you're welcome, you very slow machine lady.
Oh, you're welcome, you very slow machine lady. That's awesome. All right, cool. We did that. As per usual, we hardly use any of the cool Chronon containers or barrels or whatever, except for that last guy, which was actually quite helpful. Now, where are we headed? Ah, same place. All right.
The earliest I could go back to was the time the core was first activated at the university.
Not much time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice.
Ah.
You better be as advertised.
Well, what? Gotta go in there. Makes sense. Whew. Okay. Return to the University, Act 5, Part 2. And we're back in business.
HQ, we've got an intruder in the lab. Core extraction team is down. Over.
Alma,
open fire, but avoid damage to the core at all cost.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower level.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core.
Okay, gotta get to the library.
Prowler team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Have to reach Will before it's too late.
We're supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now. Should have sent Liam Burke in first to deal with those Joyce assholes. Directive was take alive if possible.
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
There was an indicator for a chronon source, but apparently... No. Oh, okay, that was not good. Nope, not good. Shut up, punk.
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
Now, what was wrong with that door? Why? Ah. Okay.
You never tried to stop Monarch from extracting the core.
The fact that they stole it was the only reason I was able to return to the past. It's not a logic I wanted to mess around with.
Come on. Okay, I clearly can do this better. Screw you! That's what I was looking for. Okay, now.
Underground parking. It's gotta be the fastest way there.
Alright, well, they clearly want us to go in there, so... how about we don't do that? yeah.
Thank you.
All right, better. Divide and conquer.
Somebody other than us. That was me, all along.
HQ! Striker team is down! It's Joyce!
Resign? What do you mean Striker team is down? How many? In hell, we understand. Take him out, whatever it takes.
Go find him! Joyce in the student lounge.
Bandit 4, that shouldn't be possible. I'm getting reports of gunfire in the underground parking. Are you sure it's Joyce? I need visual confirmation.
Didn't expect two of me, did you?
All right, anything else of interest? Hi.
Gate control. I don't have the code. Okay, how do I get this up?
Burr, the hell are you doing down here? I need to get
me up there. Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
They went this direction, huh? But there's nothing else of interest here. Okay, this basically does nothing interesting. Okay. Now what? What the hell? Alright, well, I guess let's look through everything if there's anything else that we missed. Clearly, it wouldn't be the first time, but. I don't see any yellow indicators around. Well, there really is only that switch that doesn't do anything. Obtain the door code. Well, okay, I'd love to, but
the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. We need to be in there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Let's go see Wade. Ah, here are more people.
Damn it. I missed the code.
Of course I did.
Gate code is 665. Neighbor of the beast, you know?
665. Okay.
All right, then. Oh, it does something. Yay! Good. Okay. Seems to be another Chronon source close. Hi. Which also means
here.
We should probably take a look. We definitely should. We have 8 available. Wow. I think I want to go with this and then I'll probably wait for two more and get the increased radius. That sounds good. Okay. What the? Oh, come on. Okay. Well, that was plain dumb. Why is... Oh, they have one of those things active again, and thusly my time powers are not working. Well... Okay then. We'll just go the old-fashioned way and kill them with guns and stuff.
Last time he counted fucking way to ring the battery.
Good. We got time!
Somewhere else.
Of course it is.
I gotta get to Will. Yeah, this isn't good.
What?
Door's still barred. Whoever's here ain't left yet.
How the fuck did Joyce take out those strikers?
Wow. Wow, how? Oh, come on, everything is dark. You can't see shit. I love when they do that. Really. This is the single best thing that game developers can do to, you know, like, make someone happy, is make everything fucking dark so you cannot see shit. Come on! How is he seeing me? No! Damn it! Oh, and now the lights are back on. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. Really, that's not how it works. Well.
Did it before it's too late.
but still not cool. All right, let's get to Will then. There was something else on the wall here, maybe? No? Just those things. I see. Okay.
I got orders to control the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up to Serene if you disagree.
Yes, I already know that. And now what? What? Get to the library. Well, I... Okay, never mind. I'm taking it back. Bullshit darkness with zero visibility is only the second worst... the second best thing developers can do. The absolutely first place ranking number one of all times is zero clues. Well, that worked out well. That's Beth.
Beth.
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Gotta move, Jack.
Roger. Keep a skeleton crew and wait for arrival of Monarch Actual. Everybody else needs to reunite at the Dry Docks Cronin Extraction Grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
We're not getting any response from the sniper unit. Investigating the rooftops as we speak.
Keep me posted.
Where the hell is Joyce?
Hold on, Will. I'm almost there.
All right, and thusly we will face our main enemy. Huh.
Okay, gotta get to the library. Have to reach Will before it's too late.
No!
That's a confirmed kill.
Yeah. Okay, I can do better than that. I can. Come on.
Joyce is in the library, then who they spot up here?
Don't know, but I'm giving us 30 seconds to find out.
Weapons three! Get behind us!
Screw you!
This is Monarch Actual. Approaching library rear entrance.
Oh no, no. Gotta get down there.
Stand by to detonate the library. I'm going in.
Fuck!
Okay.
Well,
already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time.
Probably cannot jump down here, can I?
Will.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
Okay. It appears we did it. In a way.
Jack. You saved me.
Welcome back.
Hey, Will.
Here's a present.
Countermeasure.
How?
Jack.
Will! Come on! Come on, let's go!
Monica had a double tie. Does it work?
Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet.
Does it work?
In theory, yes. You gotta get back to my time machine. You gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No, no, no.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Jack, listen to me. The fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. One shot at this is too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
We gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set. The future is. We gotta go.
This way. If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
No, I watched a roof collapse on top of me.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg,
no egg metaphors.
No egg metaphors, exactly.
Get out of here and get to the Bradbury.
I already did that. That's a lot of Beth.
Oh, get down. Over here.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in. The fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risk
the past remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes. And the Novikov self.
We don't have time for this. No. Let's go.
Still stubborn as ever.
Runs in the family. But what were we talking about?
In summary, time. I'm alive. Science.
Yeah, I got that.
Mm-hmm.
All right, through here.
All right, well, before we go in there, Wider Hall Chemistry.
There's a door over here.
Before we go in there, we're gonna do this thing. Please do leave some feedback in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next and very probably last episode. Bye-bye.